We have a real problem.
I'm trying, Claire, but it's just... Well, this is who I am.
Not you.
Ah, the dinosaurs. Tell me something I don't know.
Okay, how about this? There's a massive sandstorm headed our way, and it could wipe out the facility. Without power, the safety of the dinosaurs could be at serious risk.
Okay, listen to me, Claire. We'll figure this out. Have I ever let you down before?
Actually, no.
And I'm planning on keeping it that way. Everything we can do, we will do. We've survived worse. What's a little sand?
Concerned about our current situation. As much as I'd obviously love to help out, I'm a little tied up. So, who's gonna protect the dinosaurs?
And our personnel?
Yes, of course. I mean, that goes without saying.
I'm saying it anyway.
It's just, it would be a tragedy to lose these animals again. And by tragedy, I mean huge financial loss. And obviously an embarrassment to those in charge of the DFW.
People such as you?
Well, actually, exactly me. So, how do we avoid that?
Okay, step one, round up the stragglers and get all the dinosaurs back into their enclosures. Then we'll work on our safety ratings.
This good?
Yes, this is a plan I can support now and take credit for later.
Arizona was secure. The dinosaurs were safe. Finch and the DFW had what they needed to keep the bureaucrats off our backs. For now. But the future, that was something completely different.
I wish we'd had more time to brief you, but as you know, the situation is fluid. Our Canadian friends are concerned that many of these wild animals are getting close to their border. We'd like to prevent them from crossing it. We being the CIA. My division is the DSD, Dangerous Species Division. I'm Dr. Dua. I have an extensive background in paleo research in this very field. At Jurassic World, and now, other locations I'm not at liberty to discuss. However, I have history with many of the people involved here. A poacher camp. What remains of it, anyway? Amateurs. They only succeeded in getting themselves and others killed. And making our job that much more difficult.
Dr. Dua, the dinosaurs are still agitated.
Tranquilizing them would appear to be the best option at this point.
Let's do it as safely and quickly as we can.
Just as an organization has keep... players, me, it also has key facilities that it needs to run effectively. So you should get started with the construction of an arrival building, a control center, and also a backup generator to supply power. Not bad, if I do say so myself. And I guess I am, but we're also gonna need a response facility. Your response to this directive should be to get one built. Huh? You see what I did there, huh? response. Never mind. Don't respond.
Claire, we need to get the dinosaurs into new holding enclosures.
The ones we've already captured.
Yep, that's right.
And we'll want them awake and as comfortable as possible.
Heading to pick up the asset. Asset requiring collection. Transit. Transportation complete.
they had dangerous animals here?
Correct, Mr. Finch. We know where they were. But now, Mr. Grady, it's essential that we know where they are.
I know my dinosaurs. I'd say they're headed off in this direction.
And do you know your dinosaurs, Mr. Grady?
Better than anyone.
But these are not your dinosaurs, per se.
Well, you're just gonna have to trust me on this one. Promising? You know, not that I'm promising anything. Everything points in this direction. But they're not subtle. Wherever they go, they leave a mark.
Sounds like someone I know.
Is it Dr. Malcolm? Because that guy, he is out there. Talk about an ego.
As opposed to...
Well, you know, a certain lovable animal behaviorist whose humility has a charm of its own.
Owen, are you okay? What is happening?
Little busy right now.
Please tell me you have things under control.
Do you want me to lie?
If it'll calm my anxiety, yes. I'm a bundle of raw nerves.
We're working the problem. We have a helicopter standing by, and they'll attempt to tranquilize the animal from the air.
Attempt? We need success, Dr. Dua, before it can eat Grady and the others.
No, please don't say that. You believe in the team, right?
You want me to lie?
Missed.
What's our status?
We're close. We have everything almost under control, but the animal is injured. We'll need to get her to a secure enclosure for observation and treatment.
I'll notify Dr. Dua.
Oh, me? I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
And the herbivores? What about them?
As long as they stay away from civilization, leave them in place. They'll survive in the wilderness without our intervention, right?
Given time to adapt, yes, I'd say they will.
I guess that's something we're all gonna have to get used to. Having dinosaurs out in the world.
Is that you talking, or is that the government?
Claire, I am the government.
Delivered.
I'm going to need a paleomedical facility to assess the status of the dinosaur that they're bringing in. We'll need to do a full medical scan. I want to understand what went wrong if we're going to avoid an event like this in the future.
Being transported. Asset has been transported. Asset to be collected. Asset has been collected. Asset has been delivered.
Part of the healing process is to get some rest, preferably someplace comfortable.
Always worked for me. Same for the dinosaurs, I'd imagine.
You imagine correctly.
Not according to my ex.
Yes, moving on then. We want to have the animal transported and then secure and comfortable in its enclosure, if you please.
We'd worked to make sure the dinosaurs would thrive in the forest. At first, I believed this was for the best. Then we realized that forest makes up about 1/5 of the total land mass in the US, and almost 40% of Canada's wilderness. Working together with the DFW and the CIA, we made the dinosaurs feel right at home. In the forest. I really hope the powers that be know what they're doing. Because the dinosaurs definitely do.